Well, hello again, friends. Swift here for another exciting episode of Ark Survival Evolved on the Rocket Gaming server. And today is the day we build. If you already noticed, I kind of got a little bit of building done off camera. I kind of built this little shell here. So I decided that I think this is going to be like our main area, like that attaches the entire base. Kind of brings it all together. This will be the centerpiece, kind of a little bit high tech, and then I'm gonna start building, like, that's gonna be my little house over there. I'm gonna build a breeding area and a taming area and then just a bunch of other things. And so if you notice, we have another Argent. Ignore the party hat. I got the party hat skin a long time ago before we were goofing around, and I just think it looks cool. But if you can tell, we have a new Argent because it's a sad day on the Ark Survival Evolved. I AFK'd for 10 minutes the other day, in between videos. Oh no, I fell! And we, a level 10 raptor came over and killed our Carno. So RIP Cameron and Mary-Kate and Ashley have now died, and Amy the Argent. I apparently whistled passive one time when our Carno was chasing Manta in the water, and apparently got all of them in the passive range. So I saved the beaver and I saved the dodic, thankfully. So I kind of went on a taming spree. And I think you'll see it on Rex's video first. So this is our new Argent that I got. It's like a 130. And then we have our direwolves, our 225, and then Snowflake over here, which was a 150 prime tame. Which takes it. The wolves are thankfully, I think even like a 150 prime is only like 15-20 minutes. But yeah, Snowflake is my pride and joy wolf over here. I did some leveling on her in the pearl cave, which I'll do on camera probably the next couple episodes because I'm gonna need more pearls. And I think Rex was mating them, so I'm not sure yet. I don't know if this is gonna be before or after his video comes out. But yeah, I think he was mating them because I know he wanted a good wolf since the. Apparently, dire bears are not a thing right now in the center. And I don't know why. But anyway, this is our awesome, amazing Snowflake. She was melee boosted when I got her, so she is ridiculous. And then this one is, I actually bred with another wolf from someone else on the server. And it also got mate boosted, so it's at a 586. I'm gonna get to like 600. I'm gonna start boosting the health now. But these are gonna be our cave wolves whenever we go anywhere, just because they're mate boosted. I don't know if you actually get a pack bonus. I've heard that you do, but they're both melee boosted, so they're gonna tear through stuff, which is really, really nice. We need that. And eventually I'm gonna try to breed some and leave them down here. Just for a little bit of base defense after that incident with the other dinos. Sorry, I had to cough there. But definitely today, I want to do some building. I just kind of want to get some stuff done. I usually end up doing a lot of taming and breeding, but not only in my videos do I do that, but even as a like just an Ark player in general, before the YouTube stuff. I was always the guy who was like, oh yeah, I'll go tame, you know, 5 T-Rexes or whatever and sit there for like 10 hours when it was 1x. And I would tame, you know, a T-Rex and the Argents and all that stuff. And so I never really got to play around with the building on Ark. And I have to say, I don't know why I never did. It's so beautiful. Like, it's just so much fun. There's so many cool things you can do, like... Something as simple as this little walkway right here, I just love, 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 love. It just makes this game so much more beautiful, which is hard to do, because this game is already so wonderful. I remember when it first came out, and it was, it just hurt my computer, it hurt my graphics, it hurt everything. But now it's doing really well. I'm going to take some of these. I want some of those. I need some more. So, I'm using greenhouse walls. I know it's not the safest thing to use, but... kind of one of the server rules right now is like mine and Rex's base are kind of off limits. We're gonna have an admin base that'll be on limits to raid and all that kind of stuff, but I mean, I don't think it'd be fun for y'all if you saw our base get leveled and then we'd have to redo it the next, you know, like 5 videos. So I'm not really worried about the safety too much. I mean, we've got our server saves and everything. So this is purely aesthetic. It's kind of like some of the other YouTubers, like how Slip and them, like have they have their own private server to play on without any worries of people raiding them. We don't have that luxury per se, just because, I mean, we're still a starting out server and we're just getting started. And we're eventually going to open the server up to y'all so y'all can come and play with us and all that kind of stuff. But there are other random people that play sometimes, and we just want to make sure that our stuff's safe so our videos don't get, you know, ruined by people being people and just being rude. Ooh, a 110 Stego. Do I have any? I'll get that later. It's just not going to go anywhere. Because I know we need more Stego eggs. Get all the Argents in the world, even though we could probably breed them pretty efficiently. So I'm going to go gather up some mats. I think we're going to build out the house today. Or at least part of it. We're going to make it look nice. We're going to do some cool stuff. So I'm going to go get some mats, and I will be right back. And we're back. So another taming fail. I don't know if the body's still there. I tried to tame that Stego, and oh, no, body's here. It ran into the water, and it drowned. Taming anything near here is always a challenge with that new... I think we really need to fix that running mechanic, wherever the dinos just run and run and run for days. It's really just getting on my nerves. So I thought what we would do is take out this wall. Oh no, it took out all of them. Do I still have more? Do I have more of those things? I think I have more. Hold on. But what I really want to do is I want to make... I really like the open view because this part of the map is just really nice. Like, it just looks so nice. So we're definitely going to take advantage of that. That's why I'm using a lot of the glass metal and these glass walls. Just because it looks so nice. So can I place this right there? And then can I place those... Oh, that's going to be... Is that going to stick up? Oh, that's going to drive me nuts. We'll figure it out when we get there. We'll see how it looks when we get past it. So, I think to get them to open the other way... I guess that'll be fine, because then we can just... That way, whenever we build our little platform here, there's no doors in our way. So let's go ahead... Let's go ahead and build a little thing out here. Just a little patio, you know. Just so we have a little overlook of the water. No! Bad ceiling. You listen to me when I place you. So yeah, I don't know. I mean, comment if you think you have any better ideas. I might change the... Maybe I'll change the floor to glass metal or something, but I just like keeping the... I really love this area. It reminds me of the southeast... Oh, I need foundations. Oh! Okay, I'll build pillars. That's fine. Make it more balcony-esque. Do I have stone pillars? I have wood pillars. Pillars? Pillars? Stone pillars. There we go. Knew I had some. It reminds me of the southeast herbivore island on the island map. And I just loved how that little cove looked. And I always wanted to build there, but of course everybody and their mother would always build there before me because I haven't really joined too many servers that are newer, so I would always join like mid-scuff, and there'd be nowhere for me to build. I really need to put a door right here. I'm going to tear this down. I'm going to put a door right here. I really need to put a door so I can actually get back into my base. There we go. I still hate how these pillars look. Oh my goodness. I wish that they would just be like, oh, I'm at the bottom of a ceiling. Let's not go any higher in the ceiling. But of course, that's not how that goes. Actually, here, let's break that one. Is that the middle? Or is there two? Okay, break those. So one there, one there. And then let's... Because I want to be able to actually like look off the edge. So I think with these pillars, I can build one more out. There we go. And then let's just see how it's going to look at the railings. If it'll even look... halfway decent. Where did you put the rails? Yeah, there. Can I put them here? Can I put one here? Yes. Yes, yes. Okay. I like that. I like that a little bit better. Just so it's not so square. I still wish I could see a little bit better of the rails. But, yeah, that looks nice. Like, This is gonna be a really, really nice area whenever it gets done. My ladder over there. So yeah. And then I think what I want to do from here is I built this wall and it's gonna drive me nuts because it's not equal. I just wanna just gonna punch a wall. Just punch the wall. But I tried and I tried and I tried and it just will not snap even. I think it's because of the stairs. These half stairs, I think they take up the space of a full set of stairs, and so it, like, clips them. I don't know. But definitely, like, this is going to be nice, because that way I'll have this door. I'll probably put another door right here, to be honest, just as a little entrance to our housing area. But I like this little glass metal pathway. And I think I'm actually going to do something I've never done. Usually I just keep my rooms open. But I want to actually, like, try to build, like, actual rooms in here. Kind of make it a little more housey, a little less arky. I mean, I know it's arc. I know it's arc. And I think I'm gonna do wood walls. I tried to do something the other day just to see if it would work. And I tried to do like a second layer because I know it's glitched like that before, where it's like I could build a second layer, like have the wood showing this way, but it just wouldn't work. So I think I'm going to do wood walls on the inside, just because I think it'll look nice. So I think we're going to divide this room right here, and we're going to turn this into its own little room here, and then let's put, no! Why do you hate me, wall? Why do you hate me? So why is this one not snapping either? See, that's what I'm talking about. I think I could probably place two walls here because it's just like, it's not snapping to this wall. There we go. No. You know, sometimes these walls just, they're like, nah, fam. We are not going to do anything today. And I think if I place it right there. Oh, it hates me. Is there a way? Let's see. Let's see if I can do it this way. Can I place one down from here? Is that where it's snapping to? Is the ceiling? It's snapping to the ceiling. So let's take these down really quick. So I think it was snapping to the ceiling above it, which is why it was being stupid. There we go. Yeah, so it was snapping to the ceiling. So if you ever had that problem, it's snapping to the ceiling above, and you just gotta tear down your ceiling. Because arc. So, yeah, I kinda like this. And then I can place my idle wood walls. No, I'm not. There we go. Then I can place like that, and like so. And then I can open this one. And then I'll have a nice little, I might use a double door. A tall door right here, maybe? No, no, I don't think they have, I think they have double tall, a double wide, double tall. Are these not even either? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Why? Why, Ark? Why do you hate me so? Is that better? That looks better. That looks a lot better. There we go. Okay. So, now that we have our walls in the right spot, thankfully, see, it looks nice and flat on the side. I think this is going to be, I don't know what we're going to do yet. I think, I like how this brown looks. I really wish you could do like a double wall look kind of a thing going on. Like, I really wish you could do that and just place it so you could see double the wood on each side. But I'm trying to go for the old-timey cabin-y feel. Stone on the outside and just do some wood interiors just to kind of spruce it up a little bit. Which means, oh no, I would rather see it the other way. There we go. That way I see the wood side when I'm standing up here. No! Wall. Yeah, so I mean, if you have any suggestions on the build, just go ahead and throw them in the comments. Ah! Okay, we're just gonna leave you. I don't even know what to do with you. You were, it's not even trying right. Oh, it's because the wall beneath it is being stupid. That's right, because these walls are messed up. That's right. Okay, so we're gonna leave it like that. We're not gonna touch it. It adds a little bit, but if I put a wall right here, it's going to drive me bonkers because it's not going to be even, and I can't handle that. Because then every time I look at it, I'll be like, it could be so much better, but it can't. So we're just not going to play with that for now. Maybe we'll come back. Maybe we'll change the design of it later. It's because of these two walls right there that will not just... They won't snap right. Like, they just... No matter how hard I try, they will not snap. So it's garbage. Garbage. So let me get some more stuff. And we'll keep doing some building. But yeah, if you have any suggestions or anything, just go ahead, throw in the comments. Get that comment section going. And I think we're going to do at 100 subscribers, we're going to do a giveaway of an art key to everyone who comments has a chance to win. So if you want a chance to win that, just start, get some comments going on. Let's get this channel rolling. Let's get some more people going. We're trying to get some hype going. So remember, if you like the video though, just remember to smash that thumbs up button. But I'll be right back and we're going to keep doing some building. And we're back. And I think it's time to build some other stuff in here. I don't know how this is going to look. I hope this works out. Cause I don't want to build in that corner, because that's where all of the... that's where the stairs end up putting out. So let's see if this works. No. Place right there. Let's see. Let's hope this turns out just the way we like it. Yes. That's perfect. That gives a reason for there not to be a wood wall right there. It would, you know, get too hot. I thought I might want to add a fireplace for aesthetics and for charcoal, because these things burn charcoal pretty nicely. And then the other thing that I want to add for today is I want to see if we can get some electrics going on. And I think the best place to start will be in this back corner. Maybe. Ooh. I think I can pick this up. Yes, I can pick that up. So if I do like this, and I place one right here, and I place a cable right there. Can I place that? And then if I put this... Ooh, I'm going to need the small generator. I think I can make a small generator. Hold on. Let's try this. Small. Small generator. Okay, let's see if we can make that. I want to see if I can put that under the stairs, maybe? If I can put the small generator under the stairs and have it right there, it would be easy to pick up the stairs and put more gasoline in it, and then I could also kind of hide the rest of the wires with it and just all that kind of cool stuff. So let's see if we can make this really quick and then small. Oh, I can already make one. There we go. So let's go and try to place that. Wait, did I just move the refrigerator? Did I put the refrigerator in there? Why did I put the refrigerator? I want that. I'm gonna put that right there and put that in there. There we go. That would have been a disaster. I had to fly all the way back up here to get my refrigerator back. So I've been kind of using my little dock here as a little landing pad. This gives me a spot to put my urgent, since I can't land it anywhere better yet. So let's see if this will work. If I put it right there, and then I put these stairs back, like so. Yeah, so I mean, you can see if you go around it. Maybe we could do full stairs. Maybe we'll do full stairs so you can't see it at all. And then I think... Where does this put out at? Yeah, right there. So if I run a cable, can I run one this way? Oh, I guess I have to run it right there. Is that gonna be, that's gonna be visible, isn't it? Ooh, that's not gonna be fun. If I place it right there, just go out the other edge. Electrical wiring time with Swift. We'll see what it looks like. Ooh. Maybe I can cover that up at least. Let's see where that puts the other cables though. Let's see if I try to put a straight cable. Where does that put it? Does that put it along the outside edge? Because if that's the case, maybe we can extend our base just one. So let's see. 7. Uh, I don't know what that's going to look like. Maybe I need to tear up the floor. Let me get some ceilings. So this is one of those reasons that I really wish I got to play around with Arkmore, or the building in Arkmore. Do I have the stone ceilings on me? Yes, I do. Okay. Because that's something I've been trying to do, is like I really want to wire this base without showing too many cables. Yeah, like that. That's a foundation. This is the ceiling. So did that actually connect? Okay, it did connect. So if I tear this one down, though, I put the ceiling back, and it barely shows. So we can probably live with that for now. Yeah, if we do like that, and then do like this, how's that gonna look? Yeah, I kind of like that. So, and I'll probably put, I don't know what I'm going to put back here yet. Maybe we'll close it off and tear this down and have like a door here so we have an entry in back here. Maybe, I don't know. But at least for the time being, we have a refrigerator going on. We've got our house going on. So yeah, I mean, I think this is going to be it for today. Kind of got to see a little bit of the house. And I'm going to keep going with it. I think our next thing's gotta be a place to, like, I think Rex is gonna build one. I don't know when he is, but I definitely want to build a taming pen and a hatchery, so I can start. I really want to get a Quetzal egg, so I can get a Quetzal. I just like breeding them, especially because I get that imprint bonus, and then we gotta get a place to tame stuff, because I want to start taming, you know, some more wolves, and taming, especially the dire bears when they come out. So we definitely have a place to have a taming pen. So I think that's going to be it for today, guys. So I will see y'all next time. But remember, if you like it, throw the thumbs up button. And if you're new to the channel, feel free to subscribe. Show some support. Anything helps. We love you all. We'll see y'all next time.